Today I'm making this video on, does your AC actually increase your fuel consumption? So today I have a very interesting tool that I feel is going to really give us a positive result on whether or not this is actually happening. And if so, how much fuel is it actually consuming more? So I'd like to show you guys my Android unit over here that has all the specifications of my car right now and what's happening. So for this video, I really want to focus on the fuel cost, fuel flow, fuel used, and the load on my engine. So these are all things that I feel are going to be very good in actually determining if our car is in fact using more gas and how much more gas. So over here, I have my engine load and my car is at idle right now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and mention that the AC is currently off. So what I'm going to do is press the button and see how the car reacts. So I'm gonna go down here, press AC, and what we should see is an increase in engine load if the AC is going to increase the load on our engine. So I'm gonna go ahead and push this. Okay, we heard the click. Oh, look at that. We got a little spike in engine load there. So what we can see is that it's normally at 20%, but now it's hovering around 27%. So this is an extra 7% load on our engine. And that's the AC turning off because it's cycle, it's natural cycle. So this is the 7% increase in engine load that we're seeing here.
But what does this actually mean in terms of how much gas we're using? So I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off.
And now I'm going to mention the fuel flow, fuel cost, and fuel used. So I am performing these tests with 94 octane, which costs currently $1.60 a liter. I'll put the dollars per gallon down below. But I just want to, let's just forget about those, but I really want to focus on the fuel flow and fuel used. This is in liters. So right now we can see that at idle, 630, 640 RPM, my fuel flow is 0.8 liters per hour. So what I'm going to do is push the button really quick. And we can see that as it turns on, our revs have gone up to about 700 to 800, and our fuel flow is now 1.3 liters per hour. So I'm gonna just quickly do a calculation off screen and show you guys how much that actually costs if you have your AC running on a very hot day, how much more you'll actually be spending. And we can see it turned off and is turning back on again, consistently getting a 1.3 liters per hour.
This is a quantitative test on actually how much gas our air conditioner is using. Is it worth being comfortable, guys? Is it worth being comfortable? Yes. But definitely gonna show some calculations on why that's happening. Not why that's happening, but the actual numbers behind that.